You want that booty to clap back, right? Right, yeah, by the thought?
Yeah. Always.
Yeah, always. I want it to clap back, absolutely.
Okay. What's happening?
Hello, horny teens and horny teens at heart. I'm Brandon Kyle Goodman, writer and voice actor on Big Mouth and Human Resources. And welcome to Fill in the Mess, a fill-in-the-blank game show where we try to guess the mess of Netflix characters and fans alike. Let's introduce my teammate for this game. He's an incredible hairstylist, musician, and a penis pump enthusiast.
I own the same penis pump at home. I have it next to my bed in a drawer.
You can also catch him in season 2 of Bling Empire, streaming now on Netflix. Welcome, Guy Tang! Yay! Yes, you look fabulous. Come through. How are you?
I am excited to be here.
Guy, I want to introduce you. Please say hello to my non-binary robot friend, Bot the Thought.
Hello, Bot the Thought.
Hey, Mama.
All right, let me explain how the game works. So Bot the Thought here will generate messy quotes spoken by Netflix characters or messy fans alike, but each prompt has missing words. Each of us will take turns trying to fill in the missing words correctly in 10 seconds or less. We'll play 3 rounds each to see who wins, our messy minds or Bot the Thought. Now, if we, the human thoughts, win, Guy, you will take home, let me show you.
Down here, get a prize.
Hey, it is a golden penis pump trophy inspired by season 1 of your show.
It's big, so.
It's real big.
It's perfect for me. Mm-hmm. I get to keep this?
You get to keep it and put it in whatever, you know, hole you want.
Hey,
let's go. All right, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go.
All right, get your bucket and a mop because it is time to fill in the mess. Okay. Bot the Thought, what is our prompt?
All right, this is from Gavin the Hormone Monster from Human Resources.
Oh, that's the show I'm on. Okay.
Our division's numbers just came in and corporate is fucking pissed.
Jesus. Oh, we got a clue. A moist activity.
Splooging, jizz.
Masturbating.
Masturbating. Our division's
oral.
Coming.
Yes.
Squirting. Squirting.
Squirting.
Spitting. Sperm.
Oh, we're out of time. Okay, okay.
What's anal fluids.
Anal fluids. Anal fluids.
So close. Orgasm.
Oh!
What?
It's that basic and we
oh,
didn't
wow.
even.
Oh, okay.
We were being too extra.
We were being real dirty.
Okay. All right,
let's do round 2. Round 2. What's the next prompt, Bot?
So this
one
is from Christine from Bling Empire.
Okay, Christine.
Ooh, this is your show, all right.
Originally, I was going to bring some Chinese herbs, but I realized that I would like to take the herbs myself.
The blank
What's
herb?
The clue?
The clue is the most powerful force on earth.
Pussy. What?
Keep going.
Vagina.
Yay!
Vagina! Yes! Absolutely!
Vagina herbs.
Vagina herbs? What are vagina herbs?
What can you put in there that is natural?
I don't know.
Tea leaves.
Green tea.
Okay.
That might be too much caffeine.
Honey, you learn something new every day.
Maybe decaf.
Decaf. Listen, you don't hype yourself up. Learn something new every day. All right, round 3. What's the next one?
This is from a messy fan.
Yes.
Okay, messy fan.
Come on, messy fan.
A guy I was talking to came to my place wearing a blank and didn't think it would bother me.
A cock ring.
The clue is sugar daddies wear these.
Wearing a
thong. Jockstrap.
Was the sugar daddy wearing a cane?
I think Goo Gaga.
A bib! Like a bib!
No,
like diaper. A pacifier, a diaper!
A diaper!
A diaper!
Oh my goodness.
A diaper, okay. Great.
Yeah, there's something for everybody.
Absolutely!
Yes!
Absolutely. Full service. Wait, what are...
Yes, everyone needs love, okay?
That's correct.
Everyone needs
what
love.
What is one of your favorite kinks?
I like spanking.
That's right.
Yeah, but no hair pulling.
No hair pulling.
No, we can't have split ends.
Absolutely.
No damage to the hair. Okay?
Yes, but a little spanking. Now,
spanking, yes.
I want you to explain how spanking works because some people don't really, you know, some people be spanking too hard.
No.
Explain how you like to be spanked. Are you okay with doing that?
Yeah, you have to, your hand has to be, like if you're gonna spank the ass, you want that booty to clap back. Right,
yeah,
by the thought.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah, always. I wanted to clap back, absolutely.
Okay.
What's happening? What's happening?
Round 4, what's the next prompt?
So this is from Addiction Angel from Human Resources.
Oh, yes, that's my show. Okay, okay.
Right, but at this latitude, it is going to take every ounce of my strength to bury my face in your magnificent...
I mean, I want to say ass, but what's the clue? What's the clue?
Deep void.
Cave.
Hole.
Cave.
Vagina.
Tunnel.
Your mouth.
Asshole.
Your
pee hole.
Pee-hole.
Balls.
More general.
More general.
Armpit.
Both wrong.
What was the answer?
Feet.
Place.
That's it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes we're just too extra. We got a little too extra again. We're messy. It was just such a wholesome answer. Okay, sorry. So the next round. Round five. Give us the next prompt.
So this is from a messy fan.
Okay.
Braved my first date since COVID. Held hands. Got my blank blanked. Woo! I'm easy now.
Okay, brave my first day since COVID. Help me. What's the clue? Sorry.
The clue is top of the head.
Got
top of the head.
Got my hair
pulled.
Yeah!
Oh, yes. Wow. But that, we cannot pull your hair.
No, you can't. I told you, no hair pulling.
No hair pull. No. I don't like hair pulling either. And sometimes, you know, especially I'm with somebody that's like, you know, not black. No, that's the thing they want to do. And it's like, if you don't move your f***ing hand away from the top of my beautiful head. Okay, let's go ahead to round six. Bot, let's go. What's this last round?
So this is from Christine from Bling Empire.
Ooh, Christine again. She's getting the spotlight.
Good for you, Anna. We should all take a page from your book.
Anal book.
Correct? What's an anal book?
You don't have one?
I have three. Don't do that. You know who I am. Okay, yes, you're right. Yeah. When was the first time you discovered anal? Sorry.
Are you asking me?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, my goodness. I would have to say I put a vegetable up there.
Yes, come on, tell the truth. Here we have truthful conversations. A carrot.
Because I was trying to figure out, like, am I supposed to do this? Am I supposed to like this?
Yes.
I don't know.
Did you lube up the carrot at all?
I use conditioner.
Okay. Move my hands. How big was the carrot? I'm starting
to Okay, carrots don't come that big.
You're right.
maybe like that.
Oh, so like a little baby carrot.
Yeah. Don't even ask me what I did with the carrot after.
Oh, what'd you do with the carrot? Wait, what'd you do with the carrot?
I was kidding.
I was like, we don't judge here, but I was like, Lord have mercy, let's wrap this show up. Okay.
Who won?
Let's
do it. It was a tie.
We both get the penis pump.
See, you don't need a carrot anymore.
Look at us.
We are a very giving show.
Look at this gold pump.
Now you have a pump.
And it's nice and girthy.
Yes. Okay, Guy, thank you so much for joining us today. Before we let you go, we like to end the show with a messy message for the people. So you have 15 seconds to tell us a piece of advice or lesson you've learned about sex, dating, relationships, whatever, to our viewers.
I say take your time, okay, because you got to enjoy the process, okay? People are always rushing to get to the finish line. Everybody just wants to come and be...
Yes.
No, you gotta take your time, enjoy the moment, slow down, take a deep breath.
Yes, absolutely. Yes. I do know.
Everything's right here.
Take you home with that.
Yes.
Okay, girl, yes.
Okay, let's go.
Well, that's the show, everybody. Be sure to catch Guy on Bling Empire, now streaming on Netflix. Bye!
Bye! Okay, come home with me and my husband.
Let's go, baby.
Here we go. Let's go.